The biggest news of the week, arguably, with this Pistons team was a report about trades they didn't make back when Stan Van Gundy was in charge. Drummond was set to be dealt two times, according to the Sporting News, but Tom Gores stepped in and stopped Van Gundy from moving him. And this quote from the Sporting News report is jarring. Quote, potential suitors are scared off by his lack of passion, something that has also frustrated the team. That according to Mitch Lawrence of the Sporting News.